Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Path of the Dwarf. It's your old buddy Hat Hot here for Gnomeland Entertainment, and my dog immediately wants to go outside. You have bad timing there, buddy. All right, so last time we were doing stuff, and we're going to keep doing more stuff, so let's do stuff. Hey. Hey.
The game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you, boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win. Yeah!
Mind a bench.
I'm warming a bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Oh, hey, you weren't supposed to see that. Oh.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
Win!
For Captain Walker.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game. But who could have imagined? A championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luca Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Basade Aurochs.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
Going at it, folks. The Goers are taunting the Aurochs.
Here we go. Blitzball. Oh, he's got it. Okay, gotta get it from him. I don't really understand. I really want to win. guess winning is better than losing.
Oh! Justin! Go, 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 go.
Alright, no break. Oh man, I know I'm not talking a lot, but I'm trying to make sure I can win this. Yeah! I'm very confused. Okay, this is not gonna go well. Let's go for a pass. And they took the ball, okay. I'm just trying to win. That's all I want to do. I know this is might be boring, but to me this is like super intense. Super intense.
She kept the ball. Good. What? Ow.
man, I did the intro, the tutorial to this yesterday, and evidently I was just not doing well at all. I don't remember how to turn it off of auto. Alright, now I'm in control. Let's see if I can get around some of these guys. Get us a little bit closer.
Just playing great, Baba. Really great.
I don't know, man. I gotta score at least once. Be honest, Blitzball's not my favorite thing about this game. I mean, yeah, it's okay, and you can get stuff out of it, but just overall... Okay. Thank you. this game, it aggravates me. It aggravates me to no end. Okay. I have no idea if this is gonna work or not. Oh, I just pass. Please just pass. Yes. Get it to Titus.
Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks! Say, where is that player going? He's leaving the sphere pool! He may be injured.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the Oryx and Waka show after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild. Ah, it's Waka. He's back on the field and ready to go. The Aurochs seem glad to have him back.
Still going. Somebody get in. Get in, get in, get in, get in, get in.
This isn't gonna work, but whatever.
I'm just tired of Blitz Ball. I'm ready for it to be over, win or lose. Why do I have to take the guys there? Look. Boom. Boom. We immediately got it, yeah. Just... time's up. Oh, we lost. We lost. Whatever. Whatever. I don't care. I don't care. Moving on, please. Can we just move on?
The Aurochs may have lost the game, but what a way to go!
We'll do that later. To win, it's not like an automatic lose or anything like that, and not much changes, just fact, you know. But anyway, let's have a fight, because I feel like it. Anyway, I'm about the fighting. I'm not about the sports. Oh. Okay. Attack that one. Attack that one. Good. So now we only get two attacks instead of three. And this is a pretty straightforward thing. You just keep fighting. Until they're gone, or you get out of the sphere pool. Oh, more coming in. Interesting. Guys, but less guys, if you notice. You just kind of stick with it. Ooh, atta boy, Waka. Yep, you just basically fight your way out of the sphere pool. So, yep, some stuff going on. Do, 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 do. I don't think there's anything I can talk about today. Not much happened yesterday. I kind of took it easy. The only thing that's popping in my head is to talk about No Man's Sky, but I know people are tired of hearing me talk about it. I know my wife and friends are. They're like, we get it. It's cool. Move on with it. Although that whole patent trolling thing is nonsense. Utter nonsense. Oh, I need to heal Kairos. 1,000? I don't even know if he has 1,000. Here, you take this, man. You know what? Since there's a bunch of them, let's do an overdrive. Let's see if I can pull this off now. See? Can't get those down. I can't get that one down. Okay, we're going to heal again. White magic. Oh yeah, haste. I should start using haste. Because haste is pretty good. It makes you move faster. It increases your speed, so you get to attack sooner and more often. Yeah. But then you could just be stronger than them, and it doesn't matter how much they attack you. Alright, we out of here? Yeah. No?
What's happening?
Something pretty cool, actually. Now we get to play as Auron, which is a lot of fun. He's probably my favorite character in this. Yeah, that's why. One-shotting it. He just walked off. He's like, alright, what's next?
Auron!
Sir Auron!
So, you do know him?
Yeah, best guardian there ever was.
Alright, so, okay, who am I? Am I Titus? I don't feel like specials and stuff is needed, so let's just... Cha! Ooh! If you notice, Auron does have over 1,000 HP. Skill, power break. Alright. Silence attack. Let's get darkness on this guy. So that he has trouble hitting us. Titus. What is special? Please cheer. Let's actually cast haste on Auron. And you gotta be careful, because if you saw that, you can cast haste and stuff on your enemies. Which is not good. Up and down. Missed because of darkness. Missed because of darkness. Man, you gotta love that, man. It's so good. Alright. So now you toss a potion at Waka. And Orin is going to attack. Oop. Waka is going to... Silence is an enemy. Let's just do the attack. Really, Waka? Hit fire. You're supposed to do more than that. Anyway, let's just go out. Just attack. There we go. Cool. Ooh, got a katana.
More monsters.
Oh, we're surrounded.
Hey, give me a break!
Yeah, we will save. Just because it's been a while. Not a while, but still. Alright, moving on.
You're really leaving, Captain? Shouldn't you heal up first?
Yuna needs me with her now. I can't be lying around in some bed.
Yeah, but...
Come on, look sharp! The blitz season just started. Don't make those faces, yeah? Well, see ya, boys. You be good.
Captain.
I can't hear you!
Captain!
Are you sure?
Never liked long goodbyes anyway. Sorry for making you wait, Yuna. I had some promises to keep, yeah? From now on, I'm your full-time guardian.
Then welcome back, Sir Waka. Good to have you with us.
Hey. It's good to be back, yeah? So, any news on what happened?
Not really. We don't know where the fiends came from. Maester Micah is safe and sound, thanks to Maester Seymour. That's about it.
Maester Seymour's Aeon. It was so powerful.
Hey, you! Don't just stand there! All of this is your fault!
getting swallowed by Sin, ending up here in Spira, not being able to go back to Xanark, and everything, everything! I'm telling you, it's all your fault! Who are you anyway? You knew my old man, didn't you?
Yeah.
And you also knew Yuna's father?
That's correct.
Hey man, there's no way. That's just impossible.
Nothing impossible about it. Jekt, Raska, and I... together we defeated Sin 10 years ago. Then I went to Xanarkin, where I watched over you, so that one day, I could bring you to Spira.
Why did it have to be me?
Jekt asked me to.
Is he alive?
It depends on what you mean by alive. He is no longer human. But then, I felt something of Jekt there in that shell, couldn't you? You must have felt him when you came in contact with Sin.
It can't be.
It is. Sin is Jekt.
No, that's ridiculous! No way! I don't believe you!
But it is the truth. You'll see for yourself. Come with me.
If I say no?
Every story must have an ending.
I don't care about your stories!
I see. Sorry you feel that way. Fine, then. Come or don't come, it's your decision.
What am I supposed to say? You tell me it's my decision! But I don't have a choice, do I? You're the only one who can tell me what's going on anyways! I have to go with you, I have to!
Irritating, I know. Or are you afraid? It's all right.
Auron. Will I ever go home? Back to Xanarkin?
That's up to Jekt. I'm going to offer my services to Yuna. Come.
Whoo! Yep. Plot is happening. Basically, you find out that Sin, the big bad thing, is actually Jekt, Tidus's father. How? That's to be determined later on. But yeah. A lot of crazy stuff going on, and this is Auron. He's going to join the party, and he's going to go offer his services to Yuna, which is basically like, hey, I'm going to heal up here, just in case I didn't get to before. And he's going to say, hey, I'll be your guardian if you want, and I'm pretty sure she's going to say yes. So let's just keep moving that way. Okay. Pierce is a communist. Okay. Yeah. Read your username. Don't know what I just implied. I don't know who Pierce is. But yeah, there you go. And welcome to the stream. I don't know. Someone just popped into the chat and asked me to read his username and was gone. I don't know. Bizarre. I have no idea. That's very bizarre. Awesome, follow me. Cool. Well, will you explain it to me? I mean, who did I just call a communist? Like Pierce from Community? Are you saying Chevy Chase is a communist? I'm a little confused. Oh man, yeah. Explain that to me while I keep going forward with this thing. But yeah, the whole Blitzball winning losing thing. The only difference is that they'll actually be holding a if you win, you get a trophy, and Waka gives it to them, and they're all like, "Oh yeah, man, what a way to go out. We're still gonna miss you though." And you know, it's whatever. I mean, it moves on either way. When he says, "I'm scared." It's so bizarre, but cool, yeah. Oh, here we go. There's someone named Pierce that claims he's not a communist, so we're getting everyone to agree that he is a communist. Oh, that, okay. Well, that doesn't really tell me anything at all. Oh yeah, totally. All right, I don't get it. I'm still very much in the dark, but yeah, all right. But yeah, Pierce is a communist. Thanks for the follow. Also, I have a YouTube page if you want to pop over there. Go to YouTube and just search Gnomeland Entertainment. It's where all my Let's Plays and my friends' Let's Plays are. We kind of have a group of people doing this. Alright, I thought there was an item in here, but I guess there's not. But yeah, pop on over there. Maybe you can get other people to claim that Pierce is a communist.
You think he's gonna stay here?
Sir Orin knows him, apparently. You're right. He did meet someone he knew. Do you think he'll find a way back to Xanarkand?
In any case, I'll miss having him around.
He's still in town, isn't he? I think I'll go see him. Oh!
Whoa!
Sir Orin!
Yuna.
Sir.
I wish to become your guardian. Do you accept?
You're serious?
You refuse?
No. We accept, right, everyone?
Of course. No problem at all.
But why?
I promised Braska.
You promised my father? Thank you, Sir Orin. You're welcome to join us.
And he comes too.
Hi, guys. Howdy.
This one I promised Jekt.
Is Sir Jekt alive?
Can't say. Haven't seen him in 10 years.
I see.
You'll meet eventually.
Yes, I'm looking forward to it.
What's our itinerary? Where are we headed?
Hey, come with me.
All right, yeah, cool. All right, so we're gonna move on to our next area, but first there's stuff to get because we couldn't come into this area previously, so let's... 1,000 gil, nice. Pop down here, and I believe, can you... I thought there was a thing here. I might be getting 10-2 mixed up with 10. Love the name. Oh, yeah. Looney, do you realize who voices Waka? Because I know you kind of like voice actors and stuff like that. Alright, so we're gonna get a little cutscene here.
Hey, watch.
Hey. You got pretty good.
You sound sad.
Yeah, maybe.
Wanna scream?
I really don't think that's gonna help this time.
You know what?
Hmm?
It's embarrassing to say this myself, but summoners and their guardians are kind of like Spira's ray of light. A lot of people in Spira depend on us. I learned to practice smiling when I'm feeling sad, you know. I know it's hard.
Yeah, I understand. I think.
Right. Now let's see what you can do.
Huh?
Come on.
This is weird.
Next, try laughing out loud.
What?
Come on, show me. Shouldn't laugh anymore. Full of laughter.
Okay.
If we should get separated, just whistle. I'll come running. I promise.
Well, let's go. What are you looking at?
We were just worried you guys might have gone crazy.
Sorry. Well then, all right. Now, we will go to the temple at Jose. And guardians, don't forget to smile.
That laugh. That big, big, awkward laugh. Ah ha 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 ha! Ugh. I think it's the most infinitely hated laugh in all of video games. Anyway, alright, so we gotta be happy according to Lumen. We gotta move on with our thing because we're going to another temple. I think I might... Oh, I don't know if I want to wrap things up right here before I get into a new area or what. I think that would be good. Because let's, yeah, see, I don't even have enough to, like, move anyone around the sphere grid. Even though I guess I can show people what I've done with them so far. That's what I've done with Titus. Waka has gone this way. I like that they light up their path so you can kind of see their little things. Yuna's doing that. Orin, oh, Orin's new, but I have to get some sphere levels before I can move him around. Lulu went this way, and I put Kamari down the rogue path since we're not going to get a rogue for a while. And yeah, that's pretty much that. Let's check out our equipment. Nothing new, nothing new. Nothing new, nothing new. Nope. Nope. Oh, he does have a couple things. Why did I get the same thing that he already had? That's dumb. Nothing. Oh yeah, we switched to the Thunder Moomba there. Tidal Sphere. Lightning Strike. Well, let's just switch for the heck of it. Yep, and that's pretty much it. So, yeah, I know it's a shorter stream than usual, but I've never set a rule in stone that they have to be a certain length. I kind of just do whatever I feel like, because this is my show. Yeah. Alright, but I am going to wrap it up right here. Next time we will explore the Meehan High Road, because there's plenty of treasure and monsters to fight, and Albed primers to get, because, you know, this is a good size area, and it's a good leveling up area, so after I get through it a little bit, I'll probably do some backtracking and do some leveling. But for now, I'm just going to wrap it up right here, guys. If you'd like what you saw, pop on over to YouTube and check us out. Just search Gnomeland Entertainment. It should pop right up. If you're already on the YouTube channel, please give us like, subscribe, stuff like that, because we just love sharing it with people, and we don't have to have followers, but we'd like to. It'd be cool just to see if people like what we're doing, because we like what we're doing. But I'm going to wrap it up right here. Until next time, guys, this is your buddy Hadhod for Gnomeland Entertainment. Oh, stretch, sorry. Until next time, may your beards be long and your drinks be endless. Have a good one, guys.